Thank you very much. I know we're a little loud in here tonight for this small room. This is a large group. We have some increased instrumentation the past year or two in our stage band that a lot of stage bands don't have. We've doubled up a bit on our sax section. We've added a tuba. We have usually a horn or two. This year, just one. Our opening number was our theme song, Cherokee, Into the Best of the Doobies. At this time, after all the other special awards and recognitions that have been going on tonight, there is someone else here I think needs to be recognized a little bit. Ms. Kuiper, we understand you're having a special day today. Would you join us in the singing of Happy Birthday to Ms. Kuiper, please? During the course of the evening, I'll tell you some stories about your band director when she was a student of mine. You know, I find that I enjoy working with her. She's been a good friend now for many years, and we do get together and talk shop quite a bit. And as a senior, she was probably my worst critic as a first-year director in the high school. I can remember one specific incident down on the football field when the marching band at that point in time hadn't been much at all. And my big thing, of course, was the marching band. And many of the times, standing on the sideline, waiting to make an entrance on the field, I would hear, "Don't make us do this, please, Mr. Sponsor. Wait till you get us inside for concert, then we'll show you what we can do." Well, I didn't take her advice, and we've pushed just like she's pushing right now. Our second number for this evening, it's a new experience for this group back here too, because we actually just worked out a few things today. The number is entitled Shake, Rattle, and Roll. I just want to make sure that's what we're doing. Shake, Rattle, and Roll. How many of you in here are in Forbes Road Stage Band? I understand you started one about January this year. All right, you know the complexities of playing some of this music. Now, I don't know how deeply you have gotten into the music, but there are a lot of times when in the middle of a piece of music, the notes just stop, and all you have is chord structures, chord symbols, and the instrumentalist is supposed to stand up and just improvise, do their own thing on an instrument, and we're trying that here tonight a bit. A couple different numbers we do that. A lot of our solos here tonight will be improvised, coming right from their heads. Some of them, they've jotted down their own ideas on paper, and some of them, I've jotted them down for them. But basically, this next number, we're going to take one section, one eight-measure section, and just leave anybody I can talk into doing it up here, stand up and do eight measures of their own thing for you. Right now, Shake, Rattle, and Roll. All the heads up here shaking. No, that's how on me, don't point to me. Thank you. I'd like to say this. I've seen quite an improvement in the Forbes Road Instrumental Music Program this year. Got to give Miss Kuiper a lot of credit to take on some of the schools she took on at that Tussie Mountain competition. I just don't know where she gets the drive, the ambition to get up and go to field a competitive marching band when you don't even have a football team here. The rest of us at least are doing the thing weekly on the field, and we have to perform for audiences at halftime. And it's not an easy job, and I do give her much credit for this. Our next selection, from Broadway musical, and most recently, it's been turned into a weekly television program, Theme from Fame. Trombone section. It's entitled, I Stayed Too Long at the Fair. number tonight anyway, but Ms. Kuiper did suggest or ask me if we would make sure we played Hill Street Blues tonight.
Thank you.
started using last year in Stage Man. It was a real favorite of the group. We carried it over onto the football field this year, and we had success with it. It was our Standstill concert feature, Birdman.
Thank you.
Next, the number recorded by the group Earth, Wind, and Fire. A number that is probably the favorite of this group's repertoire this year. It's one you'll probably hear us playing on the football field next year. It's entitled In the Stone. Conclude our program with it tonight. It's entitled Rock Around the Clock.